Hello. Today I will be conducting an energy experiment to do with the electricity of the human body. The electricity in our body literally holds us together. Hopefully, I will show you the power of the electricity flowing through our bodies. For this experiment, you will need one short length of galvanized steel metal, one short length of copper metal, two pieces of insulated wire connected to alligator clips, one multimeter to read the electricity. All of these items can be found at your local hardware store. The procedure is: Step 1. Attach one wire to the copper and the other end to the multimeter. Step 2. Attach one wire to the galvanized steel and the other end to the multimeter. Step 3. Firmly grasp the copper metal and galvanized steel in each hand. Step 4. Record the reading on the multimeter. Step 5. Wet both your hands with water. Step 6. Firmly grasp the copper metal and galvanized steel in each hand. Step 7. Again, record the reading on the multimeter. Step 8. Wet your hands now with a solution of salt water. Step 9. Firmly grasp the copper metal and galvanized steel in each hand. Step 10. Again, record the reading in the multimeter. I have shown today that electrical energy does flow through our bodies. I found also that water is a good conductor of electricity, and salty water is even better. I hope you'll do some similar experiments.